hands where I can see them. What's the password?
Would you mind? I can't think with that gun pointed at me.
Igor? Damn it. Nostalgia. It's nostalgia. It was your... Come on in. Igor, you're a bit of a handyman, right?
Gather around and see if any of this crap is useful.
This is your element, my sweet. Create order from this chaos.
Tell me you're not going straight back to the power plant. Because if you want to commit suicide, we're outnumbered, outgunned.
I'm running out of time.
What? No, no. I don't know what you're talking about, and I don't want to know. See this board behind me? Figure out how to get inside the power plant and find whatever it... Every piece of intel, every bit of... For today, let's focus somewhere to sleep.
Okay. Let's do this right.
Great. One last thing before you... NAR, use it. Then you're all set. What a view. This panoramic overlook of the zone will help us plan our tasks for the day ahead. Just let me know when you're ready, boss.
You can see everything from here.
You cannot succeed alone, but there are others who will help you.
I'm not sure what to do first. Should I tell Olivier to run some errands, or should I do it myself?
I think this approach is working, Igor. So, how did it go?
I have to go back.
Feelings? You surprise me, Professor. Trusting your instincts, it...
Don't.
Good. Evidence.
Go.
You need it. Mean. You have star. Also, like, what? We need. I know you.
You're.
Absent. As a military man, I'm used to sleeping rough.
More beds. I'm on it.
Yes, restful sleep is critical to our effectiveness. Well done. Now everyone will wake up well rested and ready to take on the zone.
Anybody there? This is...
Who is...
Who is...
Mikhail...
Glad you're fine.
Anton... I don't...
And before...
I should use any opportunity I get to hurt NER. Okay, I'll do it.
I overheard your conversation with Mikhail. Don't tell me you're actually going.
Mikhail is a bit off, but he's not wrong about crippling NAR. It could buy us some time.
He's...
No.
But we aren't... No.
I think I'm going to go along...
I strongly advise...
Thank...
Do you really trust Mikhail? Perhaps you just want to follow the crazy and see how deep the rabbit hole goes. Once you cross that bridge, there's no turning back. The NAR will have you in their crosshairs. I, Tatiana Amalieva.
Why are you pointing your gun at me, you barbarian? We've got bigger problems.
What did you just call me? On the ground.
I hate to break it to you, but there's a goddamn monster running around, and I promise you, I won't care about your little break. Get the hell out of here!
On the ground, now! I will tell you again!
Simply if you want, you primitive fucker, and bow to savages like you!
Hey, don't you dare!
Ceasefire! Ceasefire! What the hell? What did you shoot him for?
It was an accident. He started moving fast, and...
He started moving fast? You shot him point blank. How is that an accident, you trigger-happy idiot?
It was self-defense, all right?
Great. Just be more careful next time, okay? And keep your gun safety on me around me. All right. Message patrol. Have to pick this body up and bring it back to me. It's hardly worth the trouble.
What do I have to do? Hello?
Alrighty then.
I don't care.
I don't care anyway.
Fine.
Look sharp. The truck is coming. Commence the fucking Panzer Kampfwagen. It is on, my man. Over and out.
When I finish my contract, I'm going for a beard. Shit's a must have thick beards. I wonder what's for dinner. I'll send that fucking piece of soup.
Mikhail, I've got the laptop.
Great download! Next step is to get... Hey, Igor.
Olivier is right. There must be...
Fuck no, you can't remember!
Can you provide...
Perhaps some...
patrolling Pripyat almost makes you wish you were someplace else. I wonder what's for dinner. Hope it's not that fucking pea soup again.
Second floor. Don't let him get away.
Did he just blow himself up? God!
What do you think is in those barrels? Fuck!
Just get the hell out of there!
Don't worry about me. I wish you could search...
Fuck this maniac, Igor.
Sorry, Mikhail. I need to know if... So, Tatiana was under KGB surveillance. Why? What did they want with her?
You need to understand, it wasn't my decision to shut down Ariadna.
I don't blame you, Grace, but I still think it's a mistake. It's so much more than Pandora. It allows us to step into the realm of human memories and thoughts, into the real world.
What can I tell you, Igor? The board decided it wasn't financially viable. It was too outlandish.
Ah, the fools! Every object is a natural dosimeter. Everything absorbs radioactive particles throughout its life, thus creating an echo in time and space. Ariadna can recreate this echo in a fractal VR simulation. There's nothing outlandish about it.
Look, I get it. I do. It's your life's work. But just think about it. The process requires an unbelievable amount of power. It's impractical at this stage.
What about those nuclear nano-diamond batteries that use the graphite from recycled radioactive waste?
That's just another project right now, Igor. I still don't think it would be enough. For Ariadna to work, you need a power source that doesn't exist yet. Perhaps one that cannot be found on Earth.
But...
I'm sorry, Igor. It's over. You need to accept it and move on.
Fuck the board. I'm not going to let anyone destroy my work.
Wake up. Wake up, Igor.
Tanya? Is this a dream?
I'm waiting for you, my love. Find me. Hurry. I don't have much time left.
I'm trying, Tanya. I really am. The first clue. When I find more, I can feed the data to Ariadna and see what really happened to Tanya. Note to self. Focus on finding more clues.
Hey, hello? Fuck!
Mickey?
Not really. I should have thought about it. Well, what?
Can you see the smoke around the Duggar radar?
Dear Igor, you're like the old turtle who ferries creatures across the river on its back, even though some of them are scorpions. And a scorpion will sting. It can't help its nature.
Then here's another cup of coffee. Probably late.
Some kind of incapacitating agent. Maybe Substance 78. The mask isn't stopping it. Gotta find Mikhail and get out of here, fast! The NAR database.
You saved my ass back there.
But you can trust
me. Yeah.
Why don't you come back?
How about we play again? You screwed us and not fucking...
Listen, Mick.
Fuck!
I...
Lamp!
You're... Just don't freak out. What the hell was that? Are you...
So what? What difference does it make? As usual, I won't stop it.
So it's...
Personal!
No.